Dear guests, on the behalf of the Faculty of Medicine and Shams University members, I wish you all best of health in the current COVID pandemic, which despite its deleterious consequences on the globe, have empowered us to communicate via webinars with all our partners across the world to exchange knowledge and experiences, not only to solve medical issues, but also to discuss the impact of COVID-19 on the future of higher education. COVID-19 was not built into any students' plans, nor any institution's strategies for 2020. We need to talk and discuss and to build a regulatory framework that can meet the challenges of this moment and the future that follows. I'm honored to celebrate the closing of the residential session of the 2021 FEMER Institute held in Shams University, Middle East, North Africa FEMER Regional Institute. I'm proud of all the members of what you have achieved and you will continue to achieve in the future as long as you are affiliated to this program. I'd like today to hear your inputs on a very important issue related to health profession education development, which is accreditation of medical schools in the time of crisis. I would like to welcome our guests, David Jordan, Chair of the World Federation for Medical Education, and Janet Grant, his first advisor and the director of San Medic in UK. I would like to welcome the kind address given to us by Professor Johansson Eid, Chair of the National Authority for Quality Assurance and Accreditation in Education, and Professor Nadia Badrawi, Chair of the Reform in the Undergraduate Medical Program Committee, Supreme Council of Universities. My sincere appreciation for Mr. President Professor El-Metheny for supporting and hosting the event. Thanks for all of you.